This is the hardest race I've ever done, hands down.
More than a marathon?
Yeah. It beat everything up. Like, it beat your quads up, it beat your calves up, it beat your heart up, and it just, like, it chewed you up and spit you out if you weren't ready. But I will say, I think being a marathoner really helped, because my whole, like, mentality was, who can manage fatigue better? And it felt like the last 10K of a marathon.
That's the thing with these races, is they, sometimes they go great, and sometimes it chews you up. Gets you out, and that's cross country, and so I think I'm a much better athlete for doing this, and it's going to help translate to the track.